The first domain I'll be talking about is platform overview and navigation. According to the CSA exam blueprint, there are four subdomains here, which I will explore so you know what topics are included. I've provided some hyperlinks to the ServiceNow product documentation for you to start looking at and learning more. After this slide, I'll provide you with a sample exam question so you're familiar with the type and format of the questions. The first subdomain is the ServiceNow Platform Overview. It covers general information about the platform. For example, ServiceNow is an application platform as a service that automates business processes across the enterprise. Some core features are user administration, tables and data management, search administration, translation and localization, and many other features and functionalities. The next subdomain is platform capabilities and services. Using the core capabilities of the Now platform, you can create custom business logic, manage and secure data, and build user interfaces. Some topics include service administration, self-service, document services, assessments and surveys, interaction management, skills management, and subscription management. The ServiceNow instance is another subdomain covering more about managing and working with ServiceNow instances. It includes topics such as ServiceNow groups and access, ServiceNow mobile applications, securing your instances, cloning, refreshing, or upgrading your instances. Last but not least, Next Experience Unified Navigation. The Next Experience UI delivers an intuitive and personalized experience to improve efficiency and productivity across the ServiceNow platform. It covers the common user interfaces, the landing pages, the menus, and the options to set up the user preferences. For example, if you are a fan of the dark theme,